Good morning, everybody. We're going to do a low-impact, high-intensity class today. So let's start with some shoulder rolls. Get warmed up. Now, as you're watching this, I'm going to stay on the ground the whole time, one foot on the ground. But you can jump into it as much as you want or stay on the ground as much as you want. Just put that switch side directions. Just put that high intensity into every movement. Good. Plant those feet. One arm comes up and down. Good. Belly button at the end. Stretch that whole side out. Good. One more time on each side. Good. Plant those feet down, down and up. Down and up. Nice and easy. Warming up those legs. Good. Now you can keep it here or lift the knee. Squat, lift. Squeeze. Good. Squeeze it up a little higher now. Good. Keep that core nice and tight. Let's do a few more. Squeeze. Start to go a little lower. One more. Good. Let's grapevine it this way. Here we go. Really take wide steps here. Nice. All right, let's add a hamstring. Hamstring. Good. Squeeze it in. All right, let's switch that to a knee. Knee. Good. Wide steps. Start getting into it more. Get that body moving. Good. All right, we're gonna bring those to singles now. Start with those hamstring curls. Single. Squeeze. Nice. You can turn it. Good. Let's switch it to those knees. Here we go. Get the arms into it. Let's turn it. Here we go. Good. Squeeze it up a little higher. Keep that core tight. Switch it back. Hamstrings. Cool. Beautiful. Good. Almost there. Let's bring it to those knees. Up, squeeze. Nice. Let's add on. 8, 7. Good. Switch. Bring that foot out. Nice and wide. Pull that in. Switch again. Really wide. Really. Expand those arms. Switch. One more time on each side. Right. Nice. Let's put this together. Hamstrings. Turn it. Knees. Good. Out. Squeeze. And switch. Wide. Wide. Good. Again. Hamstrings. Let's switch to those knees. Open up those arms. Squeeze. Wide. Switch. Good. One more time. Hams. Squeeze. Knees up. Keep that core strong. Higher. Good. Wide knees out. Switch. Good. Shake it out. Take a breath. Nice. We're going to give a little break here. Breathe it out. Bring those arms up. Two more. Good. You can keep this jaw going or a march. Just keep that intensity high. We're going to do some arms. Bring those arms up to the side. Shoulders down away from the ears. Little circles. Breathe. Nice. Go a little bit bigger. Breathe into it. Your arms are going to feel so good after this. Big as you can go. Keep those shoulders down away from the ears. Nice big circles. Breathe. Good. A little bit smaller. Keep those arms strong. Feel that burn. Small circles. Okay, now keeping those shoulders down. 10 seconds, as quick as you can go. Here we go. Almost there. 3, 2, 1. Ooh, switch directions. Keep those arms going. Just slow it down a little bit. Small circles. You got this. Breathe into it. If you need to take a break and shake it out for a second, jump right back in. You got this. A little bit bigger. Good. As big as you can go. Nice big circles. Woo! Good. A little bit smaller. Keep breathing. We're almost there. You're so strong. You got this. Small circles. All right. 10 seconds. As quick as you can go. Push through it. Three, two, one. Shake it out. Nice work. Your arms should be feeling it. Take a little break. Good. All right. We're going to push those arms just a little bit more here. bring those arms up, shoulders down, little circles. Breathe. All right, 10 seconds, quick. Push it. 3, 2, 1. Switch directions. Nice and slow. Take a break. Keep those shoulders down. All right. Here we go. 10 seconds. Quick. Quick, quick, quick. Three, two, one. Woo! Shake it out. Nice work. All right. We're going to go into our jumping jack sequence. So again, I'm going to keep it on the ground, but high intensity. You can jump into it if you want to. We're going to bring one out, the other out. Good. Big arms. Really stretch that foot out. And then speed it up to where you feel comfortable. Good. Again, we're staying on the ground, but getting that cardio up. Good. Strong. Get into that beat. Keep that core nice and tight. Good. Let's go in a circle. Nice. Okay, a little bit bigger. We're almost there. All right. We're going to switch it up. So we're going to bring it out wide and kick. Wide and kick. Wide and kick. Good. Speed it up. Keep those arms strong. Beautiful. Now kick a little higher. All right. We're going to put this together. Let's go back to those jumping jacks. Nice and wide. Again, you can jump into this. Good. Let's switch it up. Out wide, kick. Nice. Now kick a little higher. Good. Feet out wide. 45 degrees. Let's squat it down. Sumo squat. Tuck those hips under. Belly button up and in. Nice. Make sure the knees are following the toes out. Sit a little deeper now. Keep those hips tucked. Beautiful. Almost there, a little bit lower. Few more. Two more. Let's go into those jumping jacks. Nice, put it all together. Little wider. Good. Step it out and kick. Good. Five more. Good. Bring those feet out wide. Let's squat it down. Nice and low. Knees follow those toes out. Tuck those hips under. Finish it out. Four more. Good. One more time. Jumping jacks. Good. Nice and wide. Good. Bring it out. Step. Good. Eight more. Higher. Good. Wide. Bring it down. Tuck those hips. Good. Go lower. Almost there. Push it. Good. Jog it out. Take a breath. What's going on? There we go. Breathe. You're doing awesome. We're almost there. Let's go into some lunges. All right. Just step it back. Up. Back. Good. Start it out slow. Get that feel. Get that rhythm. You're stepping back on railroad tracks, keeping those hips tucked up. Good, you can keep it here or speed it up. Good, step that foot back. I'm gonna go slower on the grass. Nice. We got all the dew on the grass here. Beautiful out here though. It's nice to be outside. Good, step a little further back. Almost there. Good. Let's do one more. Do our hamstring or our happy stacks. Keep that foot up. Good. Okay, keep that core nice and strong. Upper body nice and tall. Kicking that foot up to the hand. Good. Now speed it up. Good, push it. Almost there, a little higher. Good, let's come behind, back step. Kick that foot to the opposite hand. Your belly button's up and in, bending into it to get that core workout. Get a little higher. All right, now speed it up. Here we go. Pick that up. Good. Keep it up. We're almost there. Good. Get low. Football run. Let's go in a circle. Good, the other way. Good, get low, let's come forward. And back. One more time. And back. Nice, jog it out. We're gonna put this together now. Take a breath. Then we're gonna go right into those lunges. Shake it out. Here we go, lunge it back. Deep lunge. Get that back foot back nice and far. Keep the core tight. Good, keep it up. Keep going. Good. Four more. Deep. Good. Let's hacky sack. Up. Kick that up. Nice. Higher. Keep that core strong. Woo. Let's bring it behind. Here we go. Up. Bend into it. Work those obliques. Beautiful. We're almost there. Kick a little higher. Last bit. Squeeze. Good. Get it down. Quick feet. Let's go in a circle. You got this. Nice. Switch. Get low. 15 more seconds. Good. Shake it out. Take a breath. All right. One more time. Push it. This is our last one. Let's put that together. Step back to that lunge. Here we go. Good. Almost there. Get that foot back. Good, hacky sack. Push it up. Core strong. Let's bring it behind. Back. Up. Squeeze. Keep that core tight. Get that crunch. Good, get low. Quick. Your last one. Really pick up those feet. Move them. Let's circle. Good. Other direction. Get low. Push it. Come forward. Back. Again, forward. And back. Nice. Shake it out. Good work. Let's work that core just a little bit more before we pull down. Bring those feet shoulder width apart. We'll bring those arms up around core twist. You can keep it nice and small right here, keeping that belly button up and in. Or if you want to go a little bigger, turn your feet into it. Keep that spine nice and long. Now a little deeper. Nice. Let's take some knees. Nice and easy. Squeeze them up. Stretch it out. Bring them out wide. Open up the hips. Good, middle. Squeeze. Out wide. Bring it middle. Good, out wide. Let's do some squats. Down, up. Good, get that bum back. Five more. Good, shake it out. Get that march going. Let's roll those shoulders. Good, switch directions. Yes. Let me turn this up a little bit. Good. All right. Let's bring those legs out wide. We're going to go side to side. Side. Up. Good. Keep that knee right above the ankle as you stretch that. You can step a little wider if you need to. Let's hold it. Up to the other side. Good. Bring it up. Bring those feet in. We're going to stretch our hamstrings. Bring that heel forward. Sit back into that knee. Keep your back nice and long. Chest up and out. Good. Go ahead and switch. Sit back into it. Bring it up. Let's stretch out those hips. Up, around, out. Up, around, back in. Good. Keep that core strong. Let's stretch out those quads. Bring one up. Push those hips forward. Breathe. Switch sides. Push those hips forward. Good. Let's stretch out that upper body. Interlace the fingers. Push the shoulder blades apart. Bring it behind, pull, push those shoulders down and back, pull those hands off the body, you can stay here, or pull forward, good, bring it up, shake it out, come up, stretch, come back down, stretch the other side. Thank you guys for coming to class today and working hard with me. Have a good day. We'll see you next time.